Three,
Hello and welcome
two,
everyone on my Project Digimon map. I'm going to show you the basics of this map, so well, you can play it well. This is the very first thing you have to do as the member of the offense team. Yes, we are going into this channel. There is an alternative route for jellies to take. That's the defense team spawn point. Your first objective is to hack that console on the left. That's the exit point of the alternative route. You have to hack this. And that's it, first objective is complete. Most of the objectives has some Rouge professional shields, so you have to on the enemy team so they can spawn in, and when they spawned in you can go through. As you can see, the shield is off now. This is your second objective. You have to just destroy every bucket tank in this room. With this hack site you can drop and switch on the shield you could see before. The best strategy for defending this team is to defend that position, and so the offense team has to kill the defenders so they can hack that shield down. These were just some Easter eggs. Here is another Rush professional shield. Those two turrets there have a lot of health points, but they do not respawn, so if you kill them, you may have a better chance to get this objective. And this is maybe much more easier with the Jedi class. As you can see, these two spawn points are very close to each other, so I put an elevator there. Those grey boxes, you will see them brown probably, because I use a special texture pack made by one of my CH buddies. Your fourth objective is to hack this black console here. There are turrets this side and this side as well. You can turn them off or on here. This is a 14 seconds long hack, so it takes your time. Anyway, those turrets have normal health points, so they are easier to destroy, but they respawn. This elevator here takes you to the database. I call it main route. And now I'm going to show you the alternative route to the database. Any classes can hack anything. That's the interrogation room, you can go in there. this was the alternative route to the database. You have to destroy every computer to end the map. I hope you will like it and you like the design. This is my third stage map. It uses hot classes, so it won't make any EOF warnings and errors. As you can see, these are the hot classes. I hope you enjoyed it, folks, and I hope you will love to play it.